Hey guys, Brock out the Dark Air and bringing some more Let's Play Far Cry. Last time we got to this point, it's a mercenary who was jumped by some, what's their name again? The name is slipping my mind, but I decided to go with the MP5 instead of the M4. We'll see how that works out for us. Now we're supposed to be going this way.
Okay, Jack, listen up. There is a small camp close to your position. I know the commander there has some special night vision goggles you'll need in order to navigate through the regulator.
Night vision, you say? Let's be careful. So apparently there's a ton of enemies here. What was that? Careful. Somebody here? Oh shit. I see him. Careful.
Take that.
Careful. Oh crap. Oh crap. Boat sees us. I think. Got him. Oh shit. Careful, careful. Dropped him. Reload. Careful. Got him. Okay. I think that's everybody. It's a really good lookout point. Oh shit. See everything from here. What is this? Let's use the mortar. How far away can I see with said mortar? Not that far, apparently. Sniper. Will there be enemies here? Seems like we're okay for the most part. Oh, wait. See that, right? There's somebody there. Oh no! Careful. No, no, you don't. Don't you run away. Careful. Get that mortar. got him. But I have no armor now. Which is bad. There's an enemy right there, it says. I don't see an enemy there. Oh, it's over the hill. Then what's the point? Oh, okay, now they show themselves. Careful. Let's save the game. Oh, there's somebody there. No? I thought I just saw somebody. I was almost positive I saw somebody. Oh no, it's just shrubbery. Okay. Oh shit.
Oh, I'll take you down.
Worst time to reload.
Right between the eyes, mofo.
Wow, I'm really low in health. It's not going well. Shit. Got him. He's really low in health right now. Oh shit, there's more. There's more of them. How many are there? Take what? You're hiding like a chicken. Shit. Shit.
You want a piece of me?
Perfect time to reload.
Bite my ass.
Dude, what? Where'd the other jerk face go? I'm like one hit away from dying. There he is. How many of them are left? There he is. Is there more of them? No. I need armor and health. Come on. Ah, shit. How come none of these guys carry armor or health, but yet they're hard to take down? I wonder, can I sneak from this side? Figure since you can climb up here, might as well be able to. No? Well, there's a path, so. Technically. Is there armor down there? Because I don't see any from here. Nothing. That makes it a lot more difficult. Where's the sniper ammo? Maybe you have to like get up here? I can't climb. Wait, what? Oh, right. M4. Careful. Oh no, they can see me. Can they see me? You can see me a little bit. Yep, they know I'm here. Damn it. I was hoping they wouldn't be able to, but... Shit. How do you get up there? See, I can't see shit. Oh, I see somebody. Shot that guy like multiple times and never got him. That was a headshot. That's why. Heard walking. Isn't there like a third guy? Oh, I see one. Careful. Actually, you know what? Oh shit, there's somebody there. Got him. I'm out of ammo though. There's still people. I feel like there's somebody here. Yeah. I should climb this. Come on. Climb it. Nope. Alright, let's just sneak. We need health. We need armor. Let's just get those first and then we'll worry about the enemies. As long as they don't see me, it doesn't really matter. Is there armor here? No, I don't see any. Damn it. Health. Nice. Armor. Armor. Okay, now we're ready to roll. There's your friend. Oh, he's there.
Suck it down.
Where are you? Oh. Got him. Lost some armor though, but that's okay. Got more of this. Alright, time to collect some ammo and armor if possible. I know I dropped a guy here, so. Like some guy's always watching us. Well, we got rid of most of them, I think. If not all of them. So I'm really proud of us, because we didn't take that much damage. We still have plenty of ammo to last us quite a bit. Is that really all there is to this? Also, where's the night vision goggles? You promised me night vision goggles. Is it not in this camp? What camp is it then? No, no, it's supposed to be here, because look at the blue dot. It's not in this, but over here. To open the door? What's it talking about? Oh, shoot. Oh, this door. Oh, sweet.
You just have to keep following the road through the jungle. I put a marker on your GPS so you can't miss it. But
how do I use
your back? The patrols are heavy around there because of the Trigen outbreak.
No. Is it T? Oh, sweet. Okay. Patrols are heavier because of the Trigen? Is it Trigen the name of things? I saw something move. Okay. It was just my imagination, you don't know. Oh, so that's what these guys are guarding here. I only picked up one set of ammo though. Oh, okay. Can almost see the top. So we're supposed to go this way, but we can't. So, do I take the car, or? I feel like I should. The element of surprise is ruined, but. Yeah. Oh god. Dead. Could have possibly ran over them, but whatever. Did I get him? Oh, I got him, sweet. Except there's more. Yep. Let me just get on that again. Are they shooting me? Oh, sniper, okay. I see how it is. Got him. So, I've learned that you can press spacebar to hold your breath while you're zoomed in. Oh, there's more of them? Ah! I forgot to use night vision. That was reload, not night vision. Why did I do that? Great use. This is why I said F and G. Oh shit, there's someone there. Got him. Oh shit, he has armor. Can't let this go to waste. I heard somebody else. Oh, okay. Whoa! Okay. That happened. Do you know where they are? Because I didn't see. Is that them? Oh no, it's them. Yeah, that's what's up. Where'd he go? See you. Uh-oh, shit. Oh shit! Run.
Keep on guard.
Got him. Careful. I even aim from there. That's what I thought. How do you use this binoculars more? Because they give me a number of how many people there are instead of just like blindly just shooting. And there's one more here. Let me get this armor, health. Okay, it wasn't that much armor. It's good enough. Now where is this last ass face? Can't see him, but he's there. Maybe he's a sniper up top or something. This is risky. Especially since I can't shoot in the water. He's hiding. Straight ahead it says. Is he beyond the rock? What a douche. He's like literally right here. Where is he? Where's he hiding?
I'm on it. You're mine.
Not really. Got him. He's got some health here, sniper ammo. Whatever else, nothing. I was hoping for some armor. I really was. Oh well. Can have everything, I guess. Why is there a flashlight there? I see somebody there. somehow? They have a tent. I know that for sure. That's about it though. Nope. Damn it. Really don't want to get over there. Maybe I should use the boat. Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, it's just me. Maybe I can get over there. No? Just have to be careful. We might have like a rocket launcher or something. What is even the point of this here? Hold on a second. Just hoping for like some armor. Something. Such is not the case. Can I make it down here without killing myself? Yes, I can. Oh, they had nothing on them. Okay, fine. Let's just take their boat and go back. No reason to hang out here. I can really use some armor though. What happens if I go this way? Does it just take me around back? Shit. Did I get him? I think I got him. Alright. Just get over here. There isn't anything behind the waterfall, I hope. By ourselves here. Oh, cottage might have, or this cabin might have some armor for me. Yes. All right, so I think this is a good place to leave it off because we've been recording for quite some time. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you haven't. As always, I shall catch you in the next episode of Let's Play Far Cry. Take care for now and see ya.